Welcome to this MOBOTIX short clip tutorial. My name is Florian, enjoy the video. In this tutorial I will show you how to add cameras to a grid view in the MxBell app from MOBOTIX, a free of charge app available in the iOS App Store and the Google Play Store. So once I have opened my app, I get into the live view of my door station, tap myself to the main navigation, and tap grid. As you see now, my grid is empty, but I have the possibility to edit it and add cameras to it. And then I can add the cameras one after each other. As you see here, the cameras I have already added are grayed out. This is because I can only add a camera once to the grid. Tap done, and I get a nice grid view of my cameras. I can also turn my tablet and the size of the grid automatically adjusts to the size of the screen.